about you, Skyrim.
This seems like a sensible place to start.
As he was talking. Don't you think we should focus?
I thought I made myself clear.
The boilers in the Great Hall.
We need a total of 5 kilns. 1 to operate the pump in the Great Hall. You'll need a cube to unlock this door. I hope you remembered to pick up the cube I placed in the pedestal.
I hope the rest of the cubes are this easy to find. Although knowing a Dwemer, I'd rather doubt it.
Who's there?
Thank you.
Unfortunately, each cube.
Who's there?
Thank you. you two doing?
You can't hide forever.
Would you stop, please? Terminate.
Show yourself. Knew it.
Would you stop?
No one here now. The last cube is somewhere in here. Hope it won't require more swimming around in this filth. I'd guess that must be the pump activator up there. But how to reach it? Well, that's progress of a sort. All three down at once to get to the pump control.
Oh, now you stop. What did you do? He's not started a fight, at least.
We'll need to get all three of these bridges down in order to reach the pump control.
Oh, yeah.
That's it. Don't touch anything else. Quickly now.
hold on.
Hold on, I'll be right back. I need to get the other cube.
I retrieve from the pumping pedestal, we should now have 5 cubes, exactly what we need. Now we can finally see about getting those boilers started. Here, I picked up this cube for you. Shall we get on with it?
Thank you.
Here he goes.
Going to head back upstairs to see if there are any more steam. So, it'll be a simple matter to release the ball.
Now, it should be as simple as... That should do it.
And here we go.
At last. I hope it was worth it.
Please, be my guest. You deserve the first door. Besides, it could be very dangerous. Books are known to crime.
So, another seeker after knowledge enters my realm. This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Now, perhaps you will prove clever enough to uncover the secrets hidden here. If so,
but this is
welcome.
Really and
perhaps you are a fool or a coward. If so, you are in peril. Need your book again and escape before Apocrypha claims you forever.
Sorry if this is peaking the volume, but...
Thank you.
One thing Derek Standing knows. God, that's loud.
Your turn!
All seekers of knowledge, come to me, sooner or later. I am Hermaeus Mora, the guardian of men, ruler of the unknown, master of fate. You stand in my realm, mortal. You have entered my realm. You have sought out the forbidden knowledge that only one other has obtained. You are dragonborn, like Miraak before you, a seeker of knowledge and power. From me. I know what you want. To use your power as Dragonborn, to bend the world to your will. Here then is the knowledge you need, although you did not know you needed it. The second word of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose. But this is not enough. Miraak knows the final word of power. Without that, you cannot hope to surpass him.
This dude's voice.
Miraak served me well, and he was rewarded. I can grant you the same power as he wields, but all knowledge has its price. Knowledge for knowledge. The Skaar have withheld their secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library. I will give you the knowledge that you seek. Send the Skaar Shaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine.
Different people have very different experiences when reading these books. You're still acting surprisingly sane, too. What did he have to say? He must have wanted something from you. Ah, what secrets could they have worth keeping from old Mora? Sounds like a bargain to me. Hermaeus Mora learns some fascinating new ways to skin a hawker, and you become the second most powerful dragonborn that ever lived. Well, that gives me a lot to think about. I need to get back to town. Poof.
Wow!
Dior, you must be calm. I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left us.
Something isn't right, Fenari. I feel it in my bones and I smell it in the air. Baldur.
So the dragons have returned. Hermaeus Mora. Old Hermaeus Mora himself. So he is the source of Miraak's power. Of course.
We have many tales of Hermaeus Mora trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him. And now he comes again for what we have long kept from him. So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemy. I do not know if I have the strength to face him, but Restone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other five restored, it may be enough. It will have to be. Yes. The Skarl also tell of the day when we must finally give up our secrets. When Hermaeus Mora finally wins. As shaman, it is my duty to guard these secrets, but also to decide when it is necessary to give them up. I believe that time is now.
If I am wrong, may my ancestors forgive me. Give me the book. I will read it and speak to old Hermaeus Mora myself. I will make sure he lives up to his part of the bargain. That is my hope as well.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
Father, you must not do this. That book is wrong, evil, against everything you have taught me my whole life.
I must, Freya. It is the only way to free Solstheim forever from Miraak's shadow. There comes a time when everything must change. Nothing that lives remains the same forever. Do not fear for me, my daughter. This is the destiny that the Old Maker has laid out for me.
I stand beside you, Father, as always.
I am.
Let's get indoors. Or in a cave. Anywhere. Just
cave for me.
This dude as well.
What is happening? You must stop it!
You will be either a worthy opponent or his successor, as the tides of fate.
What have you done?
I'm no fan of the sun. It would be
better. Go! My father sacrificed himself. You could destroy Mira and lift his master's shadow from the land. Go then, kill Miraak. Do not fail.
Uh-oh. Wait, was I sent back?
You haven't seen Kresh's correct.
No.
They don't exactly grow on trees. Look, if you see Kresh's, tell him to give me that pickaxe back, and I'll pay you for the trouble.
Odin Veleth, captain of the Redoran Guard, at your service.
I'll give you this warning only once. Stay out of my way, and we'll do just fine. Find my... Take a look. Tell Kresh's he better give that pickaxe back to me.
Melora, you need to talk some sense into your husband.
We can't get blood from a stone, Mogul. As it is, we can barely make ends meet.
That isn't my problem. I was clear when I loaned Garwin the money.
Miserable. Just miserable.
Let's see what I can do. Looking for any potion?
Take a look.
Remember, I have plenty of potions and ingredients if you're ever in the market.
Welcome to Rape all sorts of useful things. Feel free to browse.
Oh, I can. I'll just give you these.
Next time you're hungry, stop by. I always have plenty of food to save.
Modin Veleth, Captain of the Redoran Guard, at your service.
Glover Mallow is the name. If you're looking for a soul, you found one of the best.
The security of both Raven Rock and Council of Morgan is my primary concern.
Anything you can offer, please. I'm starving.
Either you're steel, looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage. Tell Crescius he better give that pickaxe back to me, or else.
Head back to the mainland, Wanderer.
We have problems up plenty here.
Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage?
No, he doesn't have any idea.
You tell Crescius he better give that pickaxe back to me, or else.
I don't know what you're playing at, Glover, but something about you just doesn't add up.
Understandable, considering the differences between us.
I work for Mokul. You got a problem, you talk to him. My wife and... If you've got something to sell, I'm willing to buy it. Why don't we see what kind of deal we can make? Next time you're hungry, stop by.
I always had intentions for everyone in this town.
I'd be on the first ship. See for yourself.
If you need any supplies, you know where to find me.
If you're looking for work, the mine's been closed for a long time.
Excuse me, Captain. Do you have any plans?
If you're looking to buy, then I'm looking to sell.
Awfully exposed over there.
If you need any supplies,
I had the resources at my disposal.
And don't look at me myself.
Damn.
I know what
I understand. I know you're doing everything you can.
I'll tell you what. I'll be sure.
That's it for now. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time.
Bye-bye!